in case 562027, that the defendant shall serve a term of 3 years, which is the minimum on count one of that. As to count two in that case, felonious assault, a felony of the second degree, it is ordered that the defendant shall serve a term of 2 years in prison on that count. As to count three of that case, the robbery, which is also a felony of the second degree, the court orders that the defendant shall serve a term of 2 years on that count as well.